G'day guys, so today I just wanted to obviously teach you guys out as to how to reset or reboot your lift up seat with Toyota Noir 70 series or most Toyota Welcab vehicles that comes with the lift up seat. I've seen the video clip of rebooting this in Japanese on YouTube. I've never obviously seen one that well explained in English. So I'm going to obviously load this up before selling this car off. So what you've got to remember doing here is you've got to make sure you press up button and the forward button together continuously for about 10 seconds. Until the beep stops and you press the up button four times and the forward button four times and then that's the end of rebooting or resetting the seat. So once in a while these seats tend to obviously stop working, or if you ever need to obviously replace battery, you may need to reboot this seat, so voila.